back, and it's paying off. And I think he'll be playing on Sundays.
Oh boy, Greer
must be something on the ball here.
Yeah, he's had all kinds of trouble now here, and Delaware State has recovered this ball at.